So, what do these ghosts eat here on the farm?
Well, the ghosts get a supplement of spent brewer's grain, but mostly they're eating the grass here out in the field. And I think they are pretty much getting just that right now.
So, how did the planting go?
It went well. we spaced the tomatoes about 2 feet, 24 inches apart. And Augusta's watering them now. We got this row done, and we'll do another row here in a little bit.
Ella, so what kind of tomato plants are we planting in this row?
We are doing just a normal tomato, and it is Better Boy.
Where are you planning on going today?
So I'm going up to the cattle gap, the thing to keep the cows from crossing the road, and we are going to dig it out. We have a few small calves that the hooves are so small they can fit in between the cracks. So the plan is to dig it out so when they try, it's so deep they can't touch the bottom.
So what are we gonna be using these canoes for?
We're gonna go for a ride on the river.